to MC, yeah?
So our problem given is one of the drug metabolized of absorption rate, absorption site, which is we have to make drug reach the absorption site, reach the targeted site without bleeding changes. So our chemical solution today is making that drug into a prodrug by joining the drug with another drug and make it a prodrug. How we can make a prodrug is by joining them into azo compound. So as you know, the sulfur is my drug's example is sulfasalazine, consists of two active metabolites, which is 5-aminoglycoside, and second is sulfapyridine. So 5-ASA and sulfapyridine, we join them by azo bond. Yes, azo bond. Azo bond, yes. So this
it's not,
drug.
It's not here. Can you update? Can you update the Google Doc as you go, as he goes around? Okay, thank you. Just a few seconds.
This drug is metabolized at liver, which is the sulfur present. The main drug is break into that 2 active metabolite, sulfur present, and 5-ASA, which is 5-ASA is the one we want to reach our targeted site in the colon, which is treated the ulcer colitis in the colon.
Okay, thank you.